In battle, one must do their very best to succeed. My lord, is this the way things should be? The division of the land was intended to defeat Cao Cao, but now we plot with him to take Jing province.
In truth, there are no longer only two powers. There is a third. I fear that both Wei and ourselves are falling into the plans of Zhuge Liang.
You might be right. Jing province is a key region, and the wedge they have driven into it is the god of war, Guan Yu himself.
Yes. So long as he is in place, this chaos will never end. This will no doubt be seen as a betrayal, but we cannot allow a worthless alliance to suck us dry.
But my lord, what about the princess?
Our lord has made his decision. For the future of Wu, we need worry only about the task that lies before us. Come, we must defeat the god of war and take Jing province. Guan Yu is on the front lines. Now is our chance. For the sake of Wu's future, we must slay the god of war.
This is no time to be thinking about our alliance. I shall join the battle.
It appears that even my might was not enough. I can see why you are unable to guard a war, Guan Yu.
I have defeated Pang De. Now, it is time for us to press the attack on Fong Castle. We don't stand a chance. Maybe if we kill Guan Yu, they'll go easy on us.
Guan Yu, it seems you are not as popular as you might think. Fantastic, Lu Xun. You become more skillful every day.
We cannot hold out for much longer.
To come out alone with you.
How dare you betray your alliance?
another step forward in my training as the future of Wu.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Another step forward in my training as the future of Wu.
Where did I go wrong? Things don't look too good. A retreat would be the best option right now. Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactic. Can you see through my technique? I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
You fought well, Lu Xu. Continue to keep your eye on the overall situation. But do not forget about the details either.
Yes, Master Lu Meng. I shall take your words to heart.
You've done very well. It's good to know.
Another step forward in my training as the future of Wu.
You have not exactly held up your end of the alliance either.
Prepare yourself for battle.
Lu Xu, help me. We're friends, right? Well, maybe not.
Training is the future of Wu.
It seems Yu's attempting to flee. After this, no matter what, he cannot leave this battle alive.
Even if Wu is coming here, it doesn't change the fact that we have the advantage. Prepare to attack Bond Castle.
Cannot be allowed to fall. We must put a stop to those catapults.
Slow down, Lu Xu. How am I supposed to stand out if you're doing so well?
I'm going to have your head.
Training is the future of Wu.
Fantastic, Lu Xu. You become more skillful every time.
Another step forward. Training is the future of Wu.
Hari Sabtu biasa mau sarapan.
We've stopped the catapults. Fawn Castle should be safe for now.
This terrain combination will not take long. The enemy is planning to use the water to attack us. There should be some floodgates nearby. We must hurry and protect them from Shu.
Now is the perfect time for our flood attack. Head for the floodgates.
Sure thing, brother. I will hold off the enemy here. You make your way to the floodgates.
I shall continue to work hard and do my best.
One you, are you okay? I'm here to help.
I see every flaw in your form.
Master Lumong, I have opened the chest. checkpoints. Feel free to pass through. Fight alone. I am impressed.
I can see every flaw in your
fighting form. Alone? One as young as you doesn't know the first thing about fighting. It appears that resistance is futile. Resistance is
perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Thank you for coming, Lucian. I will need your help to break this deadlock.
Your skills are very impressive. I wish to fight you again.
Do you traitors have no shame? I will never fall in battle with the likes of you.
I could care less than you ride us as traitors. Upon you, I shall slay you personally. Fantastic, Lucian. You become more skillful every day.
My sense of honor dictates that you must die.
Fight on until the bitter end. Have faith in your comrade.
I can see every flaw in your form. I shall give it my all.
Future of wounds. too good.
Curse you, Wu. You would break the alliance between us?
You would dare speak such words? Our lord, Master Lu Su, all of us wanted to believe in Liu Bei. You trample that desire right here in Jing Province.
My lord!
All I did was to realize the vision of my sworn brother, Liu Bei.
I am sure it was. And for the sake of Wu, we have defeated you!
The courage, intellect, and determination of Wu have overcome my honor. So be it. My brother, forgive me. I go on ahead of you.
With this, the foundation of Wu shall become even stronger.
My lord, why did you push yourself so hard?
I thought I should be the one to do the dirty work. I leave the rest in your capable hands. You must negotiate this new world of three powers.
No, my lord. There's still so much I must learn from you.
Jing Provinsi.